to Goodison Park for the 203rd Merseyside League Derby.
He plays with pain, he plays with pretty much everything, but he couldn't play on. That's not good.
Yeah, it's tough, but I'm in peace with it.
Look, every team in the world would miss Virgil van Dijk. He is the best centre-half in the world.
I see other players play against him, they're petrified.
Virgil van Dijk is there.
Men's player of the year is Virgil van Dijk.
I'm back.
Enjoy the wine and the mince pie. Goodbye.